You have only one life, so don't waste it.
Unless you're like only 17 years old, this is our 15th year. So, this is my family here.
All right, this is my first time running with the Little Rock Marathon Runners. And, we're about to run 6 miles. And this is 6 o'clock in the morning. And, we're training for I'm training for a half. And a lot of them are training for the full marathon. A lot of guys from, Black Men Run showed up. Good morning. It's a nice morning.
We always love having people come down Sunday. As far as I know, we're not like overstaffed. So if you have a time, you want to come play, when you're welcome to come down and do that. 6 mile route.
I can't go on this way.
Obviously, next week for the marathon.
All right, guys, we just ran 6 miles this morning with the Little Rock Marathon. Here we are. And we're taking pictures right now. Yeah. Next weekend. Here we go.
Oh, this is a video.
And I'll go back and screen shoot it. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's good. Oh, man. Oh, man. I'm out here in Little Rock, Arkansas. Yep, busy time right here in rush hour. Yep.
Woo!
Yeah! Yeah, I'm out here. I was picking up my stuff for the half marathon this year. Half marathon Sunday, woo, March the 5th. I'm so pumped. I'm ready for it. And it's going to be my first race. This is the new Broadway Bridge. I'm not walking on it right now, but I'm not sure if you can walk on it. I'm really happy. I'm healthy, and it's gonna be great.
Hey everybody, good morning. I did not sleep last night. I'm about to head in because it's 6 now and the race starts at 7. I'm gonna see if I can find my friends. But yes, I drove around last night and this morning and to see if we're going to have it or not. It looks like we are. They have the streets blocked, so, and they're still working. My goal is 1 hour and 45 minutes. I'm running off with no sleep. I bought some jelly beans and goo packages for energy on my run. And yeah, this is it.
He said, people that are hungry are willing to do the things today others won't do in order to have the things tomorrow others won't have.
Yeah. All right, guys. We're on 3rd Street.
All right, brother.
Yeah.
This is it, y'all. My first half.
I'm excited. It rained today. We knew it was coming. I didn't sleep. I was afraid I was gonna wake up late for this.
There's a daylight golden on
Starting to get that shake. Starting to shake. All right. 2017. Runalicious. Little Rock Marathon. Sunday morning. Getting closer and closer. It's 6:52. Do you have any goals?
Hey, doing the half. What are you doing?
I'm doing a half too.
Awesome.
Rainy day, but it won't take our smiles away.
The 440 from the start of the wheelchair app. Race, the which you all go to play.
Right in there, Lisa.
Such a great community race. They come for the first time often to Little Rock.
Yeah.
All right, where's my Little Rock Marathon veterans out there? Where
are
y'all at?
Where are they? The 17 who have done them all.
I interviewed a couple of them earlier. Man, they are...
People will tell you running
so,
right. Is an addiction,
this is
but I'll tell
I'm
you
in
something, C. It's the best addiction.
I gotta go to C.
Yeah.
But here's
335 Pacers are right there.
Good luck, man. Thanks so much.
A lot of folks about to embark on.
Keith and Caleb, I believe, are 335.
What's your name?
Mike.
Mike? My name is Curtis.
Curtis, nice to meet you.
This is his 23rd time, y'all. Yeah.
All right, athletes coming to the start, please proceed behind the start so we can get this baby going. We've been waiting for it.
Just want to let you know real quick, we're going to have about a 5-minute delay. We need to get more of these athletes into the corral. We need to get athletes out of the streets and into their corral. Possible.
Folks, as you're coming up Scott Street, you need to get on the sidewalk so we can. You need to get on the sidewalk.
All right. I appreciate you all for giving up with
me. Please proceed.
Stay tuned.
The finish line to get your respective corral.
Awesome.
We are going to be 5.
All right. I'm shaking, man. I'm shaking. Alright, Michael
749. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get you moving. You'll be warm in no time. Alright, let's do it. I love it, my man.
Let's do it.
Who is ready to run the Little Rock Marathon half man? We got our lead athlete just approach the start line.
This is great.
Stop. If I'm trying to run a half, right? I'm excited. I'm happy. Hard work. And the finish line is the payoff. Woo! All right, guys. Woo! Thank you. Woo! Good job, man. Bullseye. Yeah. All right, growing it up, growing it up. Woo! Alright guys, I think I'm on a 10th mile, and I'm just alone for a second, for a minute. Yeah, doing good, doing really good. I think I'm doing better than I thought. My goal is an hour and 45 minutes. Woo! Alright. This is live, guys. This is real. My first half marathon race.
Good job.
What do you think? How's it going? In the rain? Yeah. I've had my rainy days of training. This is it right here. All right. Take care, guys. Yeah. Woo! Woo, thank y'all. Thank you all so much.
Everyone in the world,
thank you,
has a list of things they think they should do. I should lose weight. I should work out. I should work harder. I should. And then you know what? What changes people is when your should becomes a must. When suddenly the thing you said should happen has to happen. That's the human being's change.
I feel good too.
Unless you take some new action.
2017. Thank you for your service.
Some new thoughts. Unless you start having some new conversations. Unless you have the guts to clean out some of the things that are not working and install some of the new rituals that will work, nothing will change.
The road to success is through commitment and through the strength to drive through that commitment when it gets hard. And it is gonna get hard.
Love you
all. You're
gonna
wanna quit sometimes, but it'll be colored by who you are.
Thank you so much.
And more who you want to be.
Mom, I love you. Dad, I miss you. Love you, family. Love you, friends.
Way to work.
Love you, viewers. Thank you so much. All right, guys.
Thank you. Sarah Brewington and Patrick Wellington. Woo! Wilson and Nathan Thomas, Curtis Tucker and John Stewart.
Thank you, God. Thank you. Awesome. We did it.
Peter Bunton.
Yeah. Thank you.
William Weatherman, Mark Spears, and Kyle Engel.
Thank you so much.
All right.
Yeah.
Good job. There he is. Come on down. Renee Price, Oscar Smith.
I feel good. Good job.
Daniel Schrader.
Thank you. All right. Thank God. Oh, yeah. We did it. Woo. Yeah, thank you for the water.
That was awesome.
Alright. Where are these?
These are just heat wraps.
Heat wraps. Awesome. Thank you.
It's your case. We're doing a good job.
Awesome. Yeah. All right. Can you film me, please?
Sure.
Okay.
It's still recording.
Yes. All right.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Cool. Woo-hoo!
Film. Thank you so much.
Right there. Smile for her. Oh wait, you're turn it around!
Yeah.
And one more, do you have your number on?
Number, yes.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, it's all the way up at the top. Smile for his camera. She drove from Cincinnati to take your picture.
Thank
you so much. Bam. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. Congratulations.
Thank you
today,
so much,
darling.
Ma'am. 6159. All right. Hour 49 minutes. Hey, that was good. That was good. Woo! Here's Kendall. Thank you for coming out here, man. Awesome, awesome.
Aaron, thank you so much for supporting us. It was great seeing you out there.
Big news, we've got two blocks to go. Big news. You have entered THV11's finale. You are almost home.
Woo!
This is all. Boy, thank you. Marathoners. The first marathoners. Four marathoners. We've got 2 miles away.
Good thing you're going to finish before them.
Dig deep, Alabama. I see you, baby. Dig deep.
Is this already on? Okay.
Woo! Yeah. All right, guys. Now we're 49.
Great job. One tenth of a mile to go.
Okay,
finale, Allie.
Keep going, ladies and gentlemen. Round in that corner.
All right, athletes, calm down. Let's keep up this energy for everyone out here today.
They're doing good. They're doing good.
All right.
Woo! Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah.
How about for this guy?
Yeah.
Here we go.
We get the phone. Here we go. And I'll go back and straight shoot it. Yeah. That's good.
You all. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you so much.